But
I've heard lots about you too.
All that.
Yes, un glavu. Ha, say.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't bother, neither does he.
Oh, the other man.
My name is Eddie. Bonjour.
My name's Pepper.
Cause you're hot.
No, cause he gets up your nose.
This is Pepper, Eddie, and Kyle, my boatswain leaders for general help. Only generally, they're no help at all. Don't you three have work to do?
Sir, yes, sir.
Donna, this tavern is wonderful. We got Sky to thank for that. And guess what? He's got me online. Email, Barnum, and knuckle down.
You've got to move with the times, Donna. No more drachmas under the mattress.
Yeah, it's a bendy machine that'll make the bed.
You can still run behind it and do it all again.
I know you, Mom.
Are you kidding? Oh, when that boat comes in, I can't wait to put my feet up. I need a break. I've been running this place for 15 years, and I've never had a day off.
I work all night, I work all day to pay the bills I have to pay.
It's sad.
It's the moon, there seems to be a single penny left for me.
That's too bad.
Like in my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work all my fool around and have a
to see what means on my dad. It's gonna be so cool.
My God, it's Donna!
Phil?
Hi, Donna.
Harry?
Huh?
You! What are you doing here?
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when.
Little housewife.
Age doesn't wither her.
No, she's still done.